myself, I can't have you here all the time. But then they would hire me again and again because they could do that.
Oh, yeah.
But they didn't know how to do it. And trust me, I would walk into some celebrities' suites and I'd go, wait, that can't be. Is that really her? Like, they look entirely
different.
Many of them look entirely different.
I hear that from time to time. Yeah. But it's all about a great product and a great person behind it to create these amazing looks. What we have for you is something that's really going to, once you've done your makeup, set and forget it and give you that true flawless finish. It is the Filter Fix Loose Setting Powder. We're going to give you the brush to go along with it. Think about this as adding that best photo filter over top of your face. I love it. Retail value on this. Normally the powder is $32. The brush you are getting with the powder for just $3 more. So I'm loving this value. All right. So finishing powders, this is another product, Laura, that sometimes, and this is customer top rated, by the way, a powder seems like something could go terribly wrong if I don't put it on perfectly. And since I'm not a makeup artist, I probably won't, so I'm not going to use it.
Yeah, well, not when it's baked. This is triple milled. It's baked. And one of the things that I'm so grateful that people who have tried it have already made it customer top rated, because this is the kind of thing, like French vanilla highlighter, that you might look at and go, all right, I don't need that. It's just white. Or this is just peach. When you see what this does, every single person watching is going to go, where has this been all my life?
Okay.
And not until you try it do you recognize, like, I want to do it to you, like, in 2 seconds.
Okay, can't wait.
As I'm looking
okay.
at you. Okay. I just want to talk about our beautiful Jess. Okay. Listen, you can get shiny like this. Mm-hmm. You may have perspired. You may have had a little bit of a hot flash. Perhaps you went outside and the heat just melted you, right? I want you to see. In 2 seconds, I'm going to do one side of Jess's face. Let me tell you what finishing powder is, and let's talk about the fact that this has an apricot hue that works on all skins, from porcelain, like my porcelain goddess, down to deep skins. This apricot hue is the secret sauce that we use as makeup artists to blur away blue, discoloration, darkness. But what's happening is I'm setting her makeup, absorbing any shiner oil, getting rid of the look of pores.
Oh, hello.
Wait, it doesn't just there. That doesn't just happen on contact. That will stay now for probably 8 hours.
Really?
So when you finish your makeup, Stacey,
okay,
no matter what you're wearing,
okay,
hopefully it's mine, but no matter what formulation you're wearing, and I'll let Jess do her other side, because I want you to see that anybody can do this, okay? When you finish your makeup, you're going to take this lightly and put this on. Mm-hmm. If you're someone like me who gets warm, maybe still has hot flashes or is getting hot flashes, maybe you perspire a lot, mm-hmm, what have you been using on your face to stop that from happening? Don't put more foundation on. Your foundation will start to turn orange and look muddy on you. You need what we call setting powder. Is that not brilliant?
My jaw, like, literally just
it's
dropped.
It's the kind
right
of thing that you would walk past in a store. If I had it on a shelf, you wouldn't understand it. Then you get it at home, and you turned it into customer top rated because it's your arsenal. You shouldn't be without this. I am telling you, every makeup artist has it in their kit. Johnny's nodding. It's the kind of thing, like, sometimes I come out with something and I'm like, oh, please, God, buy it and try it and tell me you love it, because I don't want it to go away. And when things go away, it's because people didn't get a chance to try it or make it customer top rated. This has, are you ready for this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, I'm going to let you even add a little more to your nose area. Oh, and then we'll show
Brooke. I'm going to do it. I know you wanted to try on me, but again,
I want to show
that it's approachable. Now,
okay,
I've never tried this product.
There's hyaluronic acid in here. So let me tell you, as Stacey's doing this, she's getting a little shiny.
Oh.
She's been out here and she put a little too much. You don't need that much,
but look
Stacey.
I
do one half of your forehead and let everybody see the
all
forehead
right
now. When you turn that way, there's a lot of shine. It gets warm under these hot lights. What she's putting on is something that's hydrating and plumping her skin, diminishing immediately the appearance of
the
her
shine
lines. Is that brilliant?
And not shine. And even you saw me put the ton on my nose. Notice. It's gone.
It's
like
gone.
It's not, it didn't cake up, and now I don't have to redo my makeup.
Right.
You know, I just feathered it out all
we'll
over under my cheeks.
Be without
and that's
this again.
It. This is the best. I'm gonna just say it right now, Laura. I didn't tell you before we met. I hate loose powder because it's so hard for me to put on. This I'm so getting because it tackled the shine, and I do get shiny here when I work in these studios. I get shiny in my everyday life. Well, I have a little oily skin in the T-zone.
Good for you.
Yeah.
I mean, if you have that, you'll always look young, just so you know.
Okay.
If you've got that olive oil coming out of the pores of your face, my friend, you're always going to have youthful looking skin, so don't complain about it. But this is so invisible. It's indetectable to the touch. It doesn't lay down more makeup. Look at that.
This is great.
Okay.
And it's that, because I'm used to seeing white powders.
No. So that apricot color, there's a reason why we put it in. That apricot color is brightening dull and lackluster skin. And now Brooke has it on half of her face. Just half. You can guess which one. It looks more finished. She looks more approachable. She looks more polished. She's got soft focus microspheres that are scattering the light and really instantly creating an anti-aging sort of optical illusion. And those, like I said, those peach pigments brighten dull skin. Whether you're porcelain, down to rich. You've got to have this.
This is going to become my new obsession.
I
now I understand why it's customer top rated. Go to QVC.com. Please read the reviews because they're there. And we have it on Easy Pay. This is something, again, order with your credit card. Costs you nothing extra to take advantage of Easy Pay. Get it home for $17.50. You have 30 days to try it. If you're not loving that kind of soft, blurred effect and the results of just wiping away those imperfections, okay, then send it back. You get your Easy Pay back. But I think you're going to love it. And then that's what you pay, and you have something that's new and awesome and great addition to whatever makeup you're already using. And if you're new to QVC, we want to welcome you in with $5 off your very first purchase. All you have to do is use the promo code 5FORYOU when you open up your new shopping account with us here at QVC.
That is wonderful.
Isn't it? That was awesome. Filter Fix. How come I'm just finding out about Filter Fix?
We're always going to awe
you. Just finding out about the Filter Fix loose powder. Why?
Because we blame everything on Johnny.
I should have that. I've had it. Okay. It's amazing. Okay. So here's something to give you, because it is this time of year, that sun-kissed glow to your skin without doing any damage, because we don't want you to be actually out in the sun. It's a limited offer. I had to make it my pick of the show, because holy cow, it's the supersized Baked Bronze and Brighten collection. Super popular, more than 100,000 sold here at QVC. You can only get super size here. I'll tell you that. It's on 3 easy payments. Wow. I mean, the regular size bronzer I have right here. Okay, right here. This little guy, which I love, by the way, $33. Look at what you're getting here.
Yeah,
double the amount, not double the price, and you get the brush.
And I will tell you, the brush, too, picked up the Balance and Brighten a little earlier, the supersize Balance, use this brush for that as well. You can use it for both. It's retractable. That's the beauty. It stays sanitary. Mm-hmm. You never have to worry about your brush being exposed to the elements. It's the little things that make the big difference. The only choice you have to make in this case with Bronze and Brighten is if you're porcelain, fair, or light, pick up the fair Bronze and Brighten. If you're medium, golden medium, and tan, and down to deep, you will pick up the medium color. So
okay.
I actually need the fair. What are you holding?
I'm holding the fair.
Can
now,
I swap?
You take that one.
Because you need medium.
Yeah,
anyway.
I need medium, yeah.
Okay. Let me just tell you about this, because this is the massive size. And you gals asked for this.